Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I want to pose a question to you today. How do you think our ancestors used their eyes? Well, in some of the latest research, scientists are predicting that by the year 2050, 4.7 billion people are going to be nearsighted. This is probably due to our globalization, our technology, and our industrialization. If we rewind to our ancestors, they spent most of their time outside, looking at the big view. So my advice would be, remember your peripheral vision. It helps us with depth perception, memory, and body orientation. It also can relax our nervous system. Well, that's my message for today. Thank you so much for tuning in.